Ladies and gentlemen, I have finally decided where I'm gonna move, and guess what? I'm in escrow. Stay tuned.
There's a million agents, there's only one you. You are the brand, not the company, not being a real estate agent. You start opening doors to specific groups of people who you already know and have a connection with. That's how we get better, that's how we support each other.
Ladies and gentlemen, what's up? It's BC. Hey, I finally got into escrow, right? I'll go over my whole plan moving forward on where I'm moving. Many of you have guessed, and real quick before we announce it, I want you to comment below your final guess as to where I'm moving. Some of you know, a few of you, right? I've told a few people, most of you don't, but many of you kind of know that I narrowed it down to three or four states, primarily, you know, Texas and Florida. But hey, I'll give you a couple seconds right now to give your final guess to see where you think I'm moving. Drum roll, please. You can put in the drum roll, right? Moving to Miami, Florida. I know some of you aren't surprised, some of you are surprised, but I ultimately decided on Florida for many reasons. But before I get into those reasons, let me give you my plan for the next 6 months to year, just so you know what I'm doing. Right now, I've left somebody in charge here, Adolfo, from the team here in Team BC in Southern California. We're up to 7 members now, including myself and Loida. Myself and Loida will be relocating. I'm going first. She will be coming about 2 or 3 months after me to the Miami area. I will then again establish a home base here moving to Miami. I plan on building a team. I myself am going to focus more on luxury, myself and Loida, and then I will build a team and we will hit probably all of Southern Florida together, all price ranges. However, I'm going to be focusing more on luxury personally with my time in real estate. I plan on being in a condominium for 6 months and then I'm going to rent it out and purchase a bigger home. I just wanted to get out of Cali quickly for the other reasons, which I'll link here in the cards up here for the video if you didn't see it about why I'm leaving California. I don't want to repeat myself with all those points, but when I look at Florida, obviously the freedom, not having to wear a mask. You guys know how anti-mask and government I've been for a long time, and I just kind of burst this year and started really putting out a lot of stuff on social media in regards to my beliefs and philosophies around it. Texas and Florida have been great. Every time I visit, I really don't want to leave and come back to Cali. I mean, this is a beautiful state. And I grew up in California and I lived pretty much my whole youth and so far my adult life permanently in California, but I'm ready for something new. I obviously enjoy the weather in Florida. People say it's too humid. I don't mind the humidity. I actually really like it. I love the beach, and my condo is going to be about 10 minutes from North Beach, right? North Beach, Mid Beach, South Beach, like all those places downtown from my condo are probably no more than 15 minutes. So I'm really, really nicely located in my condo. And I'm excited, man. You know, I've always been somebody who moved around a lot, even here in LA. I'm always looking to stretch myself and be uncomfortable. And this is cool. This is something new. Even for me, it is a little bit scary because I'm moving literally from one side of the country to the other. But I'm excited for the possibilities. I know whatever I do in Florida is just going to explode. You know, obviously my coaching, my real estate company, growing my team out there. We already have a couple successful agents in Florida on the team. Shout out to them, Brett, Paula, and Drew, who are doing really, really well in the central Florida area. And then Brett, I know, is in Jupiter, which is the northern part, we can say, of Southern Florida. But everything has been good, you know, and my East Coast operation as well is growing so much faster for Team BC. It just makes sense for me to be over there. You know, I'm flying to New Jersey, New York, Florida, Georgia. We went to Nashville, Tennessee recently, and I'm out there so much anyway. Why would I, you know, keep flying and wasting all this time, you know, with these long travels? So it just, when I weighed it out on paper, even, it just made sense. My heart was already in Florida, but on paper, it just made sense too. So that's it for this one. If you guys guess correctly, kudos to you, right? That's cool. Maybe I'll pin one of the comments, but it just made sense and I'm ready to go. I will be out there officially. I'm thinking probably the second week, end of the first week or second week of May, because I believe I'm closing escrow the 3rd, 4th, or 5th of May. I need to double check the contract on the property that I bought, but I'm excited. It's going to be super fun, and TBC is really going to leave a footprint in Florida for sure. All right, so that's it for this one. All right, we'll see you guys on the next episode. Peace.